It's 9 a.m., and Allison Fomich, husband Brett, and daughter Ada are getting ready for work, which is right downstairs. The couple, both artists, traded in their day jobs to pursue a dream of making and selling their own line of nature-inspired jewelry. The idea hit Allison 4 years ago after Ada was born as a way to stay home and make some money. But as her company grew, the hours became longer, much longer.
I was able to really build it up to a point where it was starting to take over my life.
To make it work, Brett quit his job as a mural painter.
It's hard. Owning a business, running a business, making things, you have to stay on top of all of it. You have to stay ahead of the curve.
A lot of the success and exposure came through Etsy, a popular online crafts fair which claims 99% of everything sold is made and bought by women.
It's foolish to think that anything super rewarding is going to be easy.
28-year-old Robert Kalin helped create Etsy 5 years ago. He now employs 75 people, gets a percent of everything listed and sold, and is only just getting back to his real love, making furniture.
I mean, little did I realize that I'd be spending all my time on the marketplace and not being able to build stuff anymore.
In fact, Etsy was recently criticized for their website series that seems to encourage people to quit your day job.
It's not as easy as it sounds.
Erin Krug, a former science teacher with two young kids, makes organic soap, which she sells from her online Etsy shop.
Unless you're going to be willing to cut into family time, then I don't think that that's a reality to be able to quit your day job.
Erin says she makes enough to cover the car payment, but otherwise relies on her husband's salary, a perk when she has to drop everything.
Okay, yeah, I can come get him.
And fetch a sick kid from school.
If I was supporting the family, I would need more hours in the day.
As for jewelry makers Allison and Brett, they do make ends meet and are thinking of hiring their first employee.
I just want to make a feasible lifestyle so we can all spend a lot of time together and not have to worry about a boss.